And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ballgame.
General Adnan goes down hard.
Ouch. You don't see Adnan manhandled like that too often.
Wow, General Adnan. Can you believe how hard he hit the mat? Oh, after that, you're not seeing stars. You're looking at constellations. Boy, he just got laid out.
Not today. Too fast.
You know, I'm not ashamed to admit it, Cole. When General Adnan first showed up here in WWE as Sergeant Slaughter's commanding officer, I was scared out of my mind. This guy is legitimately crazy.
Oh, out of nowhere!
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. It can be used to cause massive damage. Oh no, that slam didn't look pretty. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Oh wait, nice reversal.
Look out.
Not only is General Adnan crazy, as you alluded to earlier, King, but he's also incredibly dangerous, especially when flanked by the other members of the Triangle of Terror, Colonel Mustafa and Sergeant Slaughter.
Yeah, dangerous and despicable, if you ask me.
Yep, there's the reversal by General Adnan.
Uh-oh.
General Adnan doing a great job of turning that around.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
We're looking at complete domination here. Making a statement here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Back pain could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree. Dull, achy, sharp, and stabbing.
There it is, the side effect.
Cole, this one's almost over.
Look at this.
The twist of fate. This one's in the books.
Oh, you're right, Cole. It's in the books.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
It's the German suplex. The end is near.
Right about that.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Ouch. You can hear that in different time zones.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
I'm not sure I can watch this. He's showing no signs of letting up. What a move! What a smart move!
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Twist of fate.
Man, that's one of my all-time favorite moves.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
I can assure you, this isn't what General Adnan showed up for. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Here we go.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Look out.
Not today. Too fast.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're watching SmackDown. The rolling knee bar.
A rolling knee bar? I haven't seen that in a while.
How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
Yeah.
Brutal.
Second time around. Seems to work, though.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Avoids the impact there.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
If you're just tuning in, I'm Michael Cole. Thank you for joining us on this Tuesday evening.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
There's the suplex.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That chop.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
What a reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Wow, he's still down after that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real.
And there's the reversal.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
General Adnan gets out of that one. Nice move. He's showing no signs of letting up.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
He's got him hooked.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Is it enough to put an end to this one?
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
If you thought Monday Night Raw was exciting last night, just wait until you see what we have scheduled for tonight.
Oh, wow.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Look out.
These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match.
Look out, look out. This could be it.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, my, look at this.
There it is, the side effect.
Oh, this one's almost over.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath. And now Harvey got it.
Harvey's just seconds away from victory here.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
We're looking at complete domination here. We're looking at
reversal. Not a lot of spring left in this. Watch it.
His shoulders are down. One. And he escapes with a kick out. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Yep, there's the reversal by General Adnan.
Hey, they're still alive.
Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms.
Attacking from the top.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you...
Look out below!
Look out!
Oh, look out here.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle.
Looking for the win. Oh my God, right through the table.
Whoa, that's gonna leave a mark.
Going to the well again. Up and over with a suplex.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. It can be used to cause massive damage. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Wow, he's still down after that. Nothing pretty about that. Well, we're on the move here.
The end may be near.
Wow, look at that. General Adnan moving around like a young upstart.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
What a counter that was.
Not today. Too fast.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, we're on the move here.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Going to the top. High risk. I wouldn't know what that's like. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE. And a win here will go a long way.
A twist of fate, this should do it.
You're right, Cole, this should do it.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And he dodges that one. And there's the reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Incredible impact on that slam.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
We're looking at complete domination here. Now that's a takedown. That was impressive, King.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
It's all over but the shouting.
Oh, wow.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Adnan sneaks out of the way of that one.
Man, I didn't know Adnan could move that fast.
Not today. Too fast.
There may be no stopping him.
Well, we're on the move here. Man, he's still down. Ow. Ooh.
Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
We're looking at complete domination here.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real
incredible counter.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N. Stay down! Stay down! And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Oh, this isn't good.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
A sickening thud as he lands hard.
What an impact.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, clothesline! Oh, this is not going to be good.
How dangerous submission hold here.
How much punishment can he absorb?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Look how slow he is.
And into the cover.
Two.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's setting it up.
Did you see that? Don't be surprised if you see that move trending worldwide on social media.
Yeah, hashtag that move. Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
We're looking at complete domination here.
He's got him. It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Looking for all the glory here.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Great move. Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all
the shoulders are down.
Two.
And he gets out of the way.
And again. Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Work is being put in by General Adnan.
Oh, wow. A great string of offense. You do anything you can for something to result in an advantage, and ultimately,
there it is, the twist of fate.
Oh, twist of fate out of nowhere.
There's the pin. Ken is upon a kick out.
Two, three.
He did it. What a huge win.